Some of us remember the very moment our lives were intercepted by the work of the cross and the power of the resurrection. It's the ultimate story of wrongs made right, of sorrow transformed to joy, and despair turned to unshakable hope.
But what if I told you that the cross in all its splendor was only a glimpse of a much bigger masterpiece? Just a beginning chapter in an endless story, that at every moment in your life, no matter how near or far from him you feel, you're just one step away from a collision with his relentless love.
And this love is beyond anything your mind could ever imagine. He stepped out of heaven in pursuit of you. He stepped out of time into time to spend time with you.
The maker of the universe, the creator, the author of heaven and earth is in love with you.
He's an amazing God with a deep love that envelops all of our rights and wrongs. He's reckless.
He's unstoppable.
Relentless.
The depths of the sea, creation revealing your majesty. From the colors of fall to the fragrance of spring,
tells her where we should go, or sees heavenly storehouses laid in stone. Who imagined the sun and gives source to its light?
Thank you. kept